Okay, here you have the first generation HHO torch, pure water. This is made with stainless steel. It is a 9-plate system connected to the torch. This one has no bubbler. It's connected to a 50-amp start battery charger. Now we'll be running it at 50 amps. You can hear this thing's already started up. It's producing. And it's not a very big flame, which is why I made the second generation welder. That'll also make welding tip 0.025. Thanks for watching.